Welcome to This Just In, a weekly news show highlighting the people and events in Newport News Public Schools, where dedicated teachers spent the summer honing their craft to maximize classroom learning for all students. During the waning summer weeks, NNPS teachers were invited to explore innovative teaching strategies to unlock their potential at the 6th annual iNNovate conference held at Woodside High School. Organized by the Department of Teaching and Learning, the iNNovate conference offered a dynamic learning environment where educators could exchange ideas, learn new strategies, and become a catalyst for positive change in their schools. Over 450 educators attended, with the opportunity to attend up to 4 educational sessions from 120 unique offerings. Presenters included NNPS staff, school leaders, local partners, business representatives, and world-renowned educators. In between sessions, educators toured a myriad of educational technologies and resources at the Innovation Station, offering teachers hands-on demonstrations and practical ideas for utilizing these tools in the classroom. And at the STEM Showcase, educators engaged with NNPS students who shared how STEM activities make learning fun while also bolstering critical thinking, creativity, and collaboration. For attending the conference, teachers earned 5 recertification points towards their teaching license. So once again, the iNNovate conference was a resounding success, giving hundreds of educators a transformative educational experience that will equip them to inspire a love of learning in their students. When McIntosh Elementary's teaching staff returned from summer break in August, they focused on energizing their classrooms to make learning fun. McIntosh principal Kamisha Davis invited husband and wife educators Hope and Wade King to present a conference for the Scotty staff titled Get Your Teach On. The day-long conference focused on creating a classroom environment that encourages strong academic improvement and achievement through student engagement and academic rigor. McIntosh educators absorbed a wealth of knowledge and techniques through the high energy, humorous, and passionate presentations from Hope and Wade King. They received practical skills, tangible goals, and creative resources to maximize their instruction time, identify the needs of all their students, and effectively track progress so every student is growing academically. Inspired by the Get Your Teach On conference, McIntosh's educators are working hard to make their school an exciting place where students want to learn every day. During their first week in Newport News Public Schools, new teachers received personalized training to prepare them for a successful school year. The instructional technology team hosted new teacher tech sessions at Kiln Creek Elementary and Heritage High to prepare all 254 new educators with the foundational knowledge of the systems and technologies needed every day in the classroom. 20 instructional technology coaches hosted engaging training sessions offered at different levels to guide teachers through the necessary methods of tracking attendance, communicating effectively with students and families, grading coursework, measuring student performance, and assisting educators with the countless other tasks they will be immersed in daily. In the afternoon, the new teachers were able to select from a range of specialized technology resources, including robotics, coding, 3D pens, merge cubes, and online applications. Using these technologies enhances students' learning experiences and expands classroom knowledge through fun and engaging activities. And with instructional technology coaches at every school, these new teachers will always have a familiar face nearby to gladly assist them as the school year progresses.
In Newport News Public Schools, magnet and specialty programs are available to elementary, middle, and high school students to offer customized learning experiences as students become college, career, and citizen ready. On October 21st, Newport News Public Schools invites all families to discover programs that empower your future at the Magnet and Specialty Programs Preview Night. Environmental Science, Performing Arts, Aviation, Health Sciences, Maritime Engineering, and STEM are just a few of the Magnet and Specialty Programs offered across Newport News Public Schools. Visit Gildersleeve Middle School anytime between 5:30 and 7 p.m. to browse the variety of options, talk directly with staff and students, and learn how Magnet and Specialty Programs can help your students find joy in learning as they explore career options and empower themselves for a bright future.
October is Domestic Violence Awareness Month, and the Newport News Police Department Domestic Violence Team is hosting a collection drive, assisting survivors of domestic violence. At sites across the city, including the Newport News Public Schools Administration Building lobby, there will be collection bins to drop off donations to Transitions Family Violence Services, which provides free resources to build safe and healthy families. For Newport News Public Schools employees, open enrollment for health benefits is taking place from October 15th through October 31st. For more information about the plans and live webinar information sessions, go to the NNPS Benefits Open Enrollment website or call the Benefits Open Enrollment Help Desk. Thanks for joining us for this week's edition of This Just In. And check out more fun and informative videos at nnpstv.com to see the many great things happening in Newport News Public Schools. Thanks for watching.